Hello, World Wide Web. I'm Dr. Shado, the internet personality best here, back on Phantasy Star 4. Yeah. That's a millennium. And we did the Hunter's Guild quests. Now we gotta get our asses back. Not here. Technique. Check. Not really. Chaz. You could have shit up. Over to, where the fuck is it? Kadari? Yeah. I'm gonna fly the fuck up out of here. We're going back to Dizolus. Because there were a couple of pieces of equipment, I think armor and shit, that I couldn't afford at the time, but I'm pretty sure I can afford them. Okay. I just get caught up in the music. I like it. Also, did you know this music, this game has been said that the music wasn't very good when it came out. They're like, oh, it was better in Phantasy Star 2. I see, they certainly weren't talking about 3. Gumbios. Was that the motherfuckers with the, no, that's the Gumbios Temple. Alright, that's the motherfuckers that had the armor store, I believe. Where the fuck are you? Okay. Weapons and armors. Armor store, buy. Reflect mail, reflect robe, reflect shield. Did I do that shit? Okay, so equip Chaz, what's he got? He's got silver mail. So, he's got a reflect robe. Reflect robe, okay. So. Chaz and Rika can use reflect mail, so. That's some expensive fucking armor. For 4 fucking points defense. Dear God. No! Ay. Okay, sell off those silver mails, and we got a little bit of money to play with again. Oh, jeez. Like a sword, like a dagger, like a claw, like a slash. Okay, I'm pretty sure I got 2 Lego claws, a Lego sword, and 2 Lego slashers. No, she got thunder claws. I got a Lego sword. She got Lego slashes. Alright. Oh yeah, I was using Thunder Claws, which were really good against the robots I was facing down here. But I'm pretty sure that the Lego Claws... Yeah. Boost a hell of a lot more attack power. Okay. Don't know if I should hold on to those thunder claws or not, because we're gonna be facing other robotic enemies too. Oh man, but that seems to be all we can fucking afford, for one thing. So let's just you guys back to Tyler and hop on out. Okay, we can save you. That's good. Now go to a castle. Yeah. It's cool, we're going to a castle. Ding, ding, da 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 da. See, this, to me, I just find it kind of weird that it all goes, the gravity goes down instead of inside. It's like not like a Super Mario Galaxy kind of thing going on here, but like Star made before they added round planets. Can't say spherical, they're not really spherical, they're more polyhedral. But you know how it is, I think. You probably know how it is. Okay, this was the wrong way. Okay, these are the motherfuckers that are, you assholes. These are the guys that take heavy damage from physical. Yeah. Stop that! Jeez, Rick is down to 62 hit points already. Okay, so. Means Rika still needs a little bit of res. Kyra. Res Rika. Okay, her res is worth a good 60. That's good. Ugh. Painful ass sons of bitches. This goddamn air castle is gonna be the death of me. Yeah, these guys. These are the assholes that. You just go pokey poke. Like that. And they're jerks. But I go click, 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 and they're dead. They don't give much experience. Frost Saber. Is it someone kill them and someone kill them back? Yeah, like that. You ass. All these fucking assholes. Just don't want to get them too far down. I'm gonna be kicking myself later for using this much technique for that little healing. Terra, what? Fine. Oh, okay, we got the mention one. So, we're gonna have these guys attack the stoneheads. You. You're gonna. I don't know if a Gigra is necessary. Try a regular Gra. Yeah, regular Gra will do it. So. Set up macro C. Chaz. Let's just say defend. That way they just... Because they're not supposed to be attacking anything anyway. Yeah, we can try that shit out now. Macro C. You're supposed to let her defend herself so she doesn't do as much... You ass faces! I'm supposed to do that to you! Stop that! They're trying to defend themselves. They can't do that if you hit them before they get a chance to do their move. Okay. Let's do that. Preserve your technique points. This is a long haul fucking kind of situation. You gotta keep through and just power up. Motherfucker. Stop doing that! Nathu. Nice. That Thu spell got the highest power version of it. Nah. Okay. So status, Chaz. enough through your tech. I know that's battle. I don't know what the fuck it does, though. How many technique points it costs. It's kind of important information. And they ambushed me. Stop that. Let me hit you. Jesus. I'm trying to do my thing here, and you just like lick, lick, fire, fire, lick, fire, lick, lick, fire. Jeez. Tearing through Kyra's technique points. Is that one that I did before? Was it something else that I missed? I think I went down that way eventually. I'm trying to make sure that I don't miss anything. It's kind of important to me. Is that where I came from? That's where I came from. Jeez, okay. So yeah, that's obviously where I went, because there's no other fucking way to go. Motherfucking Spectus. What the fuck? Death spell. Oh, death spell. Shit. Guys, kill him fast. Like that one right there. He's cast a death spell. We got a fucking motherfucker. Nagra. Okay. Gissar our asses, please. So now I'm wondering what was down those stairs. Fuck. It's been a while and I don't remember. And everything's like fuck, fuck. And I'm like shit. And there ain't a goddamn thing down here. I've been down there before. I should have remembered, but I didn't. Now I'm having to fight more shit. Because I'm a dumbass. Oh, with your fucking corrosion. Just stop with that, like, hitting everyone. See, if you just hit one person a lot, I can cast a really concentrated heal spell on them, and I'll be like, hey, I'm fine. But you hit everyone a little, and I'm like, fuck. Because that means if any one of them gets hit a lot, now they're going to be in a really bad spot. But if I fucking just try and make sure they're all healed, I'm going to be using a lot of goddamn technique points to do it. You dick. You see? See, now Chaz is getting the shit kicked out of him. So I should have healed him. But I didn't know. I didn't know they were going to all gang up on Chaz. Thank fuck. See, I didn't even fucking fully heal. Continue? We can just power through and do all the nasty nasties? Now this is an area I didn't go into before. Well, there ain't a goddamn thing here. I thought maybe I missed the treasure chest that had some awesome loot, but no. I missed butt-fucking nothing. It looked like an important place to go. It wasn't. Smack the shit out of Ren all you like. He heals by walking. If he does get killed, he recovers at the end of battle. Like, he's really, really low maintenance. Almost got you. I was like, wait a minute. He's asking for a single target on this. What's going on? I don't understand. Oh, yeah, that's right. Tara, the door's open. Why are you meowing at it? What the? I don't understand. Understand. I can't do it. Can't do it. Such a fucking... Just huge fucking dungeon that you have to go through here. With so much... Just... These enemies are such assholes. So painful. See, I would prefer if he had shot the other guy. Fucking corrosion! Because that means she would have been able to take them out there, and wouldn't have to get hit by him again. Yeah, Hanyun, that's nice. That's great. I'm gonna close this door, you loud-ass cat. Oh, I missed that. I don't care! Okay. I can do this! It can be done. It shall be done. Will be done. Don't hit me like that. Don't. You bitch. Okay. If I could try that shit out. Asshole! Jesus! Go on the defense, so I'm trying to tell everyone to go on the defense. That way, when I get smacked, it's for less. Well, who cares? Everyone's moved already. They give way too little experience for how much of an annoyance they are. Swift Helm. Higher defense, higher agility, lower mental power. Not as good as the Silver Helm for the casty casts, but way better. 5 more points of defense, 6 more points of agility. Hell yes. I'm glad I checked that turn, that little downstairs. Stop it! I'm doing what I can. I got so much riding on this, you motherfuckers. I just really, really, really would appreciate if you'd stop fucking being dicks. You attack. Okay. Okay, scratchy scratch. Throw that shit. Do the smacky smack. The shooty shoot. He fucking dies. And who cares? Zoom. And win. That also led outside. Oh, but that leads outside to fucking nowhere. Okay. Now that we settled that the downstairs leads to an empty space, but a nice helmet, finally some loot that's— God damn it! Stop poking me! Stop poking me! Yeah, now I'm defending myself. Now we're defending them. And then you do a technique, so it doesn't matter that they're defending themselves, they get fucking hurt anyway. That defend themselves from physical danger. Technique still fucking hurt. Okay. Right. Here we go. So I go up this way, and out this way, and across the chasm. Here we go. This spot back here. I don't think I went in here. There was another fucking treasure chest. Genesee Claw. Genocide Claw. Genocide Claw. Damn. Ooh. You can make people die with it. Okay. Put on that genocide claw. Sounds like fun. Test out that genocide claw. Stop taking damage. Okay, it appears the genocide claw works. Which is good. This dungeon is insanely large. I think this is around where I fucking quit last time. But at the same time, fuck, I'm already pushing the— I'm past 20 minutes. And that's where I like to leave these videos. And we are not done this dungeon. And if I were to turn tail now, we'd have a lot of dungeon to go right back through, and I'm thinking, but if I don't turn tail now and I get killed, that's all that progress fucking lost. Lose the genocide claw, lose the swift helm, lose a lot of shit, lose my shit. Seriously lose my shit if it happens. Okay, yeah, I already grabbed that one. So there's that obvious thing there. And there's that one little door down here. There's a healy-dealy right there. So, why not? Actually, hey, what do you know? Okay. They're fucking everywhere. How big is this fucking— And it looks like light coming down from there. You bastards. We're back to full technique points. Huge help. Is there still an assload of dungeon left to go? Is that really what we're... There is an assload of dungeon left to go. Fuck. I just... There's so much fucking dungeon! So it's just... Stop that. Stop that! The corrosion, it's bullshit, stop it. Like, completely. Like, it's okay, Terra Girl. You're not doing the corrosion. So it's like a straight walk out when you're done. But until then, all we got is this little healy-deely here. So I'm gonna leave this video here. This dungeon is fucking gigantic. And thank fuck for being able to save in the Sega Mega Drive Genesis Classics. The Genesis and Mega Drive Classics. Anywhere. Versus where the game lets you save, because shit. So, until next time.